Hi guys.
So what I care about is the food and the beer.
You're not excited, Wesley, are you? All right, guys, hook them up. Donut or filming, I'd probably be picking my nose.
Negativity, okay?
No! Don't look at me!
called the Graveyard of the Atlantic.
Yes. I was at this museum.
I'm running low on time.
If he's gearing up, then we're about through. We're almost through. Walk it back towards Bo. Walk it back towards him. Oh, with the gaffer.
What are you?
Thank you so much.
You're
that
welcome.
That was a blast, man. Thank you so much.
Yeah, this was a good time.
And thank you for switching us around so we didn't have tomorrow.
Yeah, tomorrow. Well, you saw what we had today. It's going to be 2 more feet on top of what we had today. And you saw how nice it was coming across the bar, coming in.
Oh, yeah.
Because the tide was screaming in.
Yeah.
So the tide.
Their boat. Fishing on the doghouse in the Outer Banks. And we ended up catching 31 mahi. Just one of the bags. So I've got 41 fish to vacuum seal, so we'll get to it in a minute. Okay, so here's one of 4 bags of the fillets of the mahi. So we have 4 bags that we brought in yesterday off the doghouse. So we're gonna end up vacuum sealing a bunch of this stuff. So let me get to it. Yeah, one more thing. Air and water is what freezer burns fish, so make sure you pat them dry. And I'm gonna add a little bit of olive oil to the inside of the bag when I freeze the vacuum seal them, because that'll keep them from sticking when they freeze up. So we'll try to take them out later. All right, enough talking. Let me get to work. Yeah, so a little bit of extra virgin olive oil, and you want to go in there and make sure you get inside that bag. These guys are hoping to drop something, huh? What's Sam? Want some fish? Did 2 bags of the mahi, sealed them up. I've already given some away too. So some of these are so nice and thick. Yeah. My girls really slayed them out there, and the Hendrix slayed theirs too. So awesome trip, had a great time. Do it again soon. All right, well. Got some lemon and lime juice on it. We got some minced garlic. We got some pesto and garlic butter on it. Salt, pepper, Old Bay, and some olive oil. We're gonna do 400 degrees for about 20 minutes. Let's see what you look like in about 20. He's down at around 137 degrees, so it looks like it's about there. Let's find out. It's going to come to the thickest part here. Oops, too much. There we go. Yeah, we're good. Perfect. Go. It's got some wasabi on there. A little shark fin and initials SD. Bon appetit. Just flakes right apart. Look at that. Awesome. I wonder if it tastes better because you know you caught it less than 24 hours ago.